Best of one for
yeah.
six fries.
And then you upgrade the stinger even more into the what's the stinger upgrade into? The Nash's tooth.
That's pretty useless on an alien carrier. Plus your own AP.
No, it gives you attack speed plus damage on hit.
It gives you attack speed and then some magic damage.
And physical damage.
No, it's all magic.
No, it gives physical damage. You buy it on
is
chaos.
It no, Nash's. I use the Nash's on Tima all the time. It doesn't give any physical damage.
Oh,
right.
That's dumb. I thought it did. Or at least it used to.
No, it literally gives you 80 AP
oh,
and then 50 attack speed. And then there's a passive as well. I don't remember what it is.
You deal magic damage on hit. Like 20 magic damage on hit or something like that.
Yeah, let's see.
Goes for the double setup.
Oh.
Angle.
Oh, fuck. There it goes.
Oh, get slapped.
It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Oh.
It's okay.
Oh, okay.
Come
on. Yes. Let's do it. Ooh, the arc cancel.
It's got a chain grab.
Chain grabs.
Punish.
Got him D-I-N. Oh!
Fuck!
Ooh, here we go.
Okay, okay.
Those six fries are mine!
Fuck.
Hold the down here. Oh, it's gonna be a three-stock. That's my prediction right here.
That's your prediction? That's
a JV three-stock, to be specific.
I don't think so.
Oh fuck, there goes JV. Now I might lose.
Have you seen this?
There goes the.
I haven't seen any of the webs.
Oh!
GG.
Here's your fries.
Six fries in the bag. All right.